Well, there's an immigration truck parked outside this detention center. Certainly people that we believe to be Uyghurs are getting out of this truck. They've just been to see their wives and children in a nearby shelter, and they're going back into the center.
They're kept in a cell designed to hold a dozen men, and they've been in there since March.
Well, I can tell you it seems very crowded up there, and there is an extremely strong smell wafting down here. It doesn't look like a very pleasant place to be. Assalamu alaikum.
We went around the side and found another cell, the men peering through the bars.
We're from Turkish.
You're Turkish?
Yes.
I see.
You've come? Turkish.
Okay, you've got a Turkish flag. Okay. I see, and you want to go to Turkey? You want to go to Turkey? I see. Why did you decide to leave your home?
Okay.
They consulted carefully before answering.
Psikolog şey yaparımız bizim tukallarımız var yerde. Türkiye'de tukallarımız var, şehirde yaşayımız biz. Şunu da şurada değişiklik var aslında.
Sadiquna ve ihvatuna fi Türkiye mevcut. Nahnu nuridu an nalhiqahum. Kuli.
Hey.
Okay, this note says we ask for human rights and equality and freedom. Okay, can you tell me what conditions are like inside this building?
Orada çocuklarımız var. Bak. Bak. Çocuklarımız var orada. Çocuklarımız var. Bunlar çok hasta burada. Çok hasta.
For the time being, they're stuck in these crowded cages. The officer in charge told us the Chinese are currently assessing their nationality.
China authority.